Why can't we learn from water? Formless and timeless. Gentle and cool or raging and deadly. It teaches lessons about flow and transformation. It forces us to adapt and change. And yet we resist to change. Time and time again, we find ourselves repeating the same mistakes over and over again. Why can't we just learn from water? Thank you.